I'm sad that, like, someone that vile is making so much money off the game now. Right? It goes to show that there's basically no such thing as bad publicity. I mean, there does exist to some extent, but, like, it's a nobody. Someone's like, look how toxic this guy is! And now he's an insanely popular streamer making boatloads of money off of donations and subs and whatnot. And his only marketable skill is being an asshole? Like, great.